सब्जेक्ट ईवीएस स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड। हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम पिंकी मल्ला एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न एन इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक ऑन ईवीएस। सो आवर टॉपिक नेम इज एनिमल शेल्टर्स। सो स्टूडेंट, बिफोर आई स्टार्ट द लेसन आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क यू फ्यू क्वेश्चंस एंड यू हैव टू आंसर इट। ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, हियर माई फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज वेयर डू वी लिव। सो गिव द आंसर, वेयर डू वी लिव। वेरी गुड स्टूडेंट्स। सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी लिव इन आवर हाउसेस, यस। सो स्टूडेंट्स, हियर माई नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाई डू वी नीड हाउसेस। स्टूडेंट्स गिव द आंसर। वेरी गुड स्टूडेंट्स, यस, वी नीड हाउसेस बिकॉज हाउसेस कीप अस वार्म इन विंटर एंड कूल इन समर एंड ऑल्सो हाउसेस प्रोटेक्ट अस फ्रॉम रेन, हार्मफुल एनिमल्स एंड इवन थीव्स। सो स्टूडेंट्स, एवरी वन नीड होम्स और शेल्टर्स। वी ऑल फील वेरी सेफ इन आवर होम्स आफ्टर द स्कूल गेट ओवर। ऑल ऑफ अस सो ईगर टू रीच बैक टू आवर स्वीट होम्स, इजंट इट? डू यू थिंक एनिमल्स ऑल्सो हैव होम्स? यस, लाइक अस एनिमल्स टू नीड अ प्लेस टू गो टू इन द नाइट फॉर स्लीपिंग कंफर्टेबली एंड प्रोटेक्टिंग देमसेल्व्स फ्रॉम एनी प्रॉब्लम एंड थ्रेट्स। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल सी एनिमल्स विद देयर शेल्टर्स। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट।
Hey kids, do you want to know where animals live and what are their homes called? Dog. Kennel. A dog lives in a kennel. Basket. A cat lives in a basket. Birds. Nest. Birds live in a nest. Anthill. Ants live in an anthill. Crocodile. Pond. Crocodile lives in a pond
or lake.
Bees. Beehive. Bees live in a beehive. Pig. Pigsty. A pig lives in a pigsty. Elephant. Jungle. An elephant lives in a jungle. Fish. Water. A fish lives in water. Penguin. Ice. A penguin lives on ice.
In cold region. So students, almost all animals, birds and human beings live in their homes. So today we will study about the animal shelters. So students, here we having the points which we will discuss in this video. The animals who build shelter for themselves, animal that find ready shelter in the surrounding, shelters for domestic animals. Okay. Now students, we are going to see the topic animals who build shelters for themselves. So students, you must have seen birds' nest. Nest are the shelters that birds build. Birds are afraid of animals that eat eggs. So they need a safe place to lay their eggs. Baby birds come out of the eggs. There are animals that eat these young birds. The young birds are too weak to defend themselves. The nest keep the young ones safe. Do you know students? They use things like grass, straw and twigs to build nests. They may even use cotton, wool and pieces of threads and strings. This make the nest soft and warm inside. I am sure you must have seen the bird's nest, but nest of all birds are not all alike. Now students, look at this weaver bird. It chooses a thorny tree which has some branches hanging over water. It builds its nest on the highest of these branches so they can protect themselves and their baby birds from other wild animals. The tailor bird is smaller than a sparrow. It selects a plant with bigger leaves and builds its nest by stitching the leaves together. Do you know students? Some insects also build their own shelters. Yes. For example, honeybees builds their honeycombs on trees or under the roof of an overhanging cliffs. And also students, ant built its anthill on its own. Rats and mice live underground in fields. They dig into the soil and make holes and burrows to live in. Rats and mice also live in areas where people live. They make holes in the walls or under the floor in the houses. Now students, we will discuss our second point, animals that find ready shelter in the surrounding. Do you know students? Some animals do not make any efforts to build a shelter. Yes, they simply look around for a safe place. Some doves and pigeons live in forest and some live in small hollows in high cliffs. Some live near our houses. Tigers, leopards, hyenas live in caves. Some types of bats live in tall trees, but some live in dark caverns in mountains, or they look for a shelter in old deserted tumble down buildings. Now students, we are going to discuss at the last point, shelters for domestic animals. So students, when people keep animals, they build shelter for them. Okay, the shelter built for hens is called a chicken coop or hen's house. Okay, a house for cow is called as a cow shed. A shelter for a horse is called as a stable. A house for a dog is called as a kennel. Okay students, I am going to ask you an important question. So please answer it. So tell me, is it right to keep animals in cages for our pleasure? Give answer. Excellent answer, students. So the answer is no. Let them live in their natural surroundings. Yes? Very good. Now students, we will see what we have learnt in this lesson. So let us start. A shelter is a safe place where one is protected from many dangers. Animals and human beings need a shelter to protect themselves from the cold, wind, sun and the rain. Some animals built their own shelters. Some animals look for ready shelter in their surroundings. We build shelter for the animals we keep. Now students, exercise time. So I am going to ask you questions and you have to answer it. Okay? So students, here is my first question. Please listen it carefully. What does the tailor bird use to stitch its nest? So give the answer. Very good students. So the answer is, tailor bird stitches the big leaves of the plants together with fine tendril of a plant. Now students, second question. How do birds make their nest soft and warm? Please answer it. Very good students. So the answer is, birds use cotton, wool and pieces of threads, strings to make the nest soft and warm from inside. Okay? Okay students, listen the third question now. Where do bats find shelter beside dark caverns? So students, give answer. Yes, very good. So close to the answer. Very good students. So answer is, bat that stay in dark caverns also take shelter in old, deserted, tumble-down buildings. Okay, very good answer, students. Clap for yourself. Now, students, we are going to move on. Next question.
In the picture below, match the animals and their shelters. Answer. Number 1, tiger lives in cave. Number 2, hen lives in coop. Number 3, bird lives in a nest. Number 4, rat lives in a hole.
Now students, it's homework time. So what you have to do in homework? Draw 5 animals with their shelters and name it. Okay? So students, hope you understood the lesson. Thank you.